where's the governor?
In the coach, but they have taken his secretary prisoner.
Grateful, senor. And what is your name?
Clark Stewart. And you are the new governor?
Si, senor. And I am very anxious to get to Santa Fe.
I'll be glad to drive you there.
Thank you. I tell you, we couldn't do nothing more. There was too many for it. It all happened so sudden-like.
You say this man's the governor's secretary?
I am.
Now tell me, does the new governor intend to garrison Santa Fe?
I do not know, senor.
Zamora, the leather might refresh his memory.
You will now tell me, are troops on the way from Mexico City?
He will communicate with the president when he desires troops.
How does the governor communicate with the president?
By letter, stamped with his private seal.
Cut him down. With that seal in my possession, I will still rule Santa Fe.
Yes, but how are you going to get this seal?
You're going to get it for me. You and Topek. Topek knows every room and passage in the Presidio. You will go there tonight.
He's gone! Reset the trap. To make a treaty with your country, permitting the sale and exchange of merchandise, but...
Your Excellency has the power to sign the trade agreement.
Yes, I have the power to sign the agreement, gentlemen. But when I sign this agreement, my government becomes responsible for the welfare of all Americans trading in our country. Now, I would gladly accept this responsibility, but for one thing.
You mean Dupree and his outlaws?
Exactly. Until my position is strengthened here, there's nothing I can do.
If Dupree were removed, would you sign?
With pleasure.
Thank you.
comfortable quarters been arranged for Senor Jameson and his friends?
Yes, Your Excellency. They occupy the guest building across the patio.
Very good. Good night.
Good night, Your Excellency.
The success of our entire expedition depends on rounding up these renegades.
Yeah. We must first locate Dupree.
I hope you can sleep in that thing.
I'd much rather sleep in a wagon, Kim.
We'll start trailing Dupree first thing in the morning.
The whistling arrow.
The rider.
Something's wrong.
Put up.
Someone in the governor's study. We better investigate. We'll split up and each take a different entrance.
I'll take the side door, boy. You go around back, all right? Right for Dupree, and I'm gonna follow him.
Got Juan and Topek. And what's more, I've been followed.
Followed? Find that spy and bring him here.
I understand. Will you help me?
Help? Yes, me help.
Wait. Your arrows.
Arrows?
I want you to shoot this arrow at the wagon train.
Wagon? wagon train?
Yes, wagon train.
Again, Clark Stewart. This is no doubt your last meeting with anybody. Well, I'm glad you saw fit to leave a note in your handwriting. I shall make good use of this.
Right. First one to make a move gets it. Come on, follow me through this doorway. Come on!
Coming.